shit weed out there, look. Oh well, bit of a go. We're giving it a go, mates. We're giving it a go. Oh. They get wet balls. Wet ballios. Come on, Turbot, where are you? Come on, Turbot, you little blighter. So we've got 50 lug in there, and because it's quite a hot day, I've decided just to keep salt water on them. I've only dug them about an hour ago, but they go off so quickly. Let's have a look at them. We've got there, it's just a little one. He's dead anyway. Split anyway. There's some quite good ones there. So we're just wading out and just chucking it out. They caught a turbot off this beach quite recently. I have got some mackerel. But there's loads of people up that end. There's a few this end as well. He told me to go to the left-hand side of the beach. Directly in front over there, that's Mousehole. Mousel, should I say? There's Newland. Lizard is just over there, that point over there. This is Praa Sands. Another good beach loo bar round the corner there, but apparently the swell's a bit too much, and I was advised to come here. So we'll see what happens. We shall see, we shall see.
What do you reckon, a bite?
Changed to a little bit of mackerel. Little strip of mackerel.
Just can't tell. Bit of weed, maybe.
No, tide's back again. The swell, should I say.
The swell, mate.
Come on, fish.
Yep. So, check out tomorrow. Head back. We're calling to Plymouth. Have some dinner. Some pint. And then we'll head up to Poole. And we've got a 9-hour boat trip fishing for rays, conger, and plaice. So we'll give that a go. From Poole.